Actually, Haiti is where she was working.
I didn't wear my waterproof mascara.
Oh,